St. Aloysius Gonzaga, Jesuit and visionary, we look to you in our time of need, and humbly ask you to pray to God our Father for a proliferation in hope and interior reflection. On this octave of the feast day of Corpus Christi, pray that Catholics will go to confession. Pray that Catholics will receive Holy Communion. Pray that those who have left the faith will come back to it. And pray that the dying will receive extreme unction. Through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen.